as promised, quick video about solder. Then we're gonna solder in the next video. Super exciting, here we go. The solder we're gonna be using will be meltable with a soldering iron, and let's go over real quick about what solder is. Now, while this looks like wire or some kind of a spring, what it actually is a hollow tube made up of tin and lead with a core of stuff in the middle called flux. Now, what happens when you're soldering something is that a half a second before the metals melt, the flux will actually melt and then go over the piece that you're trying to solder. And it not only lubricates it, but it also kind of cleans it as well. And that makes sure that your solder or the metal pieces adhere really well and make a really good bond to whatever it is that you're soldering. So for electronics, you're going to want a really fine, thin solder. And that's generally about 0.032. If you're doing crafting, you're gonna want 0.062 because it's gonna be a little bit heftier. You're gonna get more when you melt it out. You're trying to cover a bigger area. So really, it just depends on what you're using it for. So for most applications, I'm gonna recommend 60-40 solder. And that means that it is 60% tin and 40% lead. It melts at a really low temperature, it spreads really easy, and it doesn't burn as quickly as some of the other solders, so it's a really good all-around beginner solder. So if you are interested in soldering and you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe. If this has been helpful, give it a thumbs up. I'm gonna put the soldering playlist up over here in case you wanna catch up to where we are now. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!